brush my teeth.
It's one of the nicest breastfeeding areas I've ever seen in Tacloban City. So I'm so impressed with this mid-baby changing diaper area, mid-breastfeeding area. And you know, since I'm a mother, just like a lot of you here, I also have two daughters. For us, it is really very important to be able to breastfeed our children. It is just so heartwarming and so pleasing to know that, you know, like our own airport and other commercial areas are really taking effort, putting a lot of effort. Congratulations! You know, we should all take a peek. Magsilip kayo at kay mahusay ang breastfeeding.
As he shakes my hand and practically laughs at me, open up nice and wide, he says, peering in. And with a smirk he says, don't have a fit, this'll just pinch a bit, as he tries not to grin.
Again, congratulate each and every one of you here today, and do your best. We are so proud of you. We are so proud that Region 8 is producing so many nurses every year.
I got my teeth and have to kiss my smile goodbye.